Here's the ripper and the disc that we used for building the hills that we're going to plant into at the Orchard of the Future here at Mill Creek.